Manual testing for your app is extremely important. Testing your app on a real device can help you discover and resolve specific issues more quickly. This tutorial will walk you through the steps users will take to start a manual test session on the Kobiton platform. When you are ready to start a manual test session, you will need to be logged in to the Kobiton portal. You will see a list of available Kobiton devices, starting with your favorite devices at the top. Select the device you want to test on and select Launch on the next screen. You may have to wait a few seconds while the device initializes. Now that we have chosen the device you want to test on, we can start the following steps to get our manual test session started. Start by filling in the session name. We recommend using a naming convention that fits with your app or company's organizational standards. Next, complete the description to enter details about the test objectives and actions to be taken during the test. This is important because it will allow you to differentiate between various manual test sessions. Once you complete this step, you are ready to begin your test. If you would like to install your own application, then you can select from the app repository or install from your own machine using a URL or upload. To access the app repository during a test session, select Apps on the panel on the right side of the page. Scroll to the app you want to install and click on Install. If you want to choose a pre-installed app, you simply use the touch gesture to open it. You can use the touch gesture to swipe to the next home screen on the device, then tap the recently installed app to open it. If you are testing a web app, you will need to select a mobile browser to review your app. You will need to type in the URL of the desired mobile site you want to test. You can do this by using the keyboard on the device or your computer keyboard, whichever you prefer. You are now ready to execute the desired actions you are looking to test, as determined by your test case. Once your test session is complete, you can simply return to the device home screen and press Exit to close out the session. Remember, your test sessions, screen captures, and device logs are always saved under the Sessions tab in your Kobiton portal. And as always, if you need any help or have comments, feedback to help us improve, simply select the support link, which can be found in the drop-down menu at the top right of the home screen.